You know, this fin definitely makes the car go so much faster. I mean, it's like putting on new shoes. Everybody knows when you have new shoes, you can run faster.
Hey everyone, it's Captain Fury. This is the fucking intro.
Today we are on Gran Turismo 4. Well, I guess I'm Captain Fur. I think I had the handbrake on. That's the handbrake. This is the foot brake. I don't believe in a million years this car could burn out. Alright, let's do that one again. Now that we got the angle the way we want it. That was terrible. I can get gold. Okay, so the edge of the 100 is not... It's not... The edge of the 100 is not enough. I'll go to the middle of the 100. Ooh, that's pretty damn good. That should be gold. Silver! Come on, man. I need at least a gold on that. Right in there. That's like my exact same time. Let's get that turbo nice and hot. It's even slower. Ooh, I'm actually ahead of my own ghost. I can't do better than that. I'm done. The easiest way to play any Gran Turismo game, go straight to the license test, learn how to brake, learn all that stuff. When you're done with it, you either get a car, in most games you get a car, or you get money. Good enough. I'm not going to sit here all day and dick around with you. This is... Okay. Watch me fail this. Yep. I'm happy with a pass. I know that if you pass, it's been a long time, but I know if you pass, you get a car, I believe, and if you get all gold, you get another car. Happy with the pass. Moving on. Let's go. Oh, I didn't mean to hit retry. Shit. Yeah, I'm definitely not beating that. I mean, not this time.
Thank you.
Don't get all four tires off the ground. I'll take it. Go. Go, you freaking heavy Renault. Oh, whoops. Oh, it's a braking test. Maybe I should read. That passed. We're moving on. Viper. I have a feeling we're gonna hit the brakes right at the start of the 400 mark. We'll do it at 900. 900 was not enough. 850. 850. 400. 500. 600. 700. 800. There's the mark. Okay, that is not enough. We will try it at 800. 800. Is a little not enough. So 8? 25. Beating my own ghost. 300 and 400 and 500 and 600 and 700 and 825. Oh, that'll work. Exit. I'll take it. Maneuver around the cones. It's time to take a break and recharge your energy. We call these fun, relaxing stages coffee breaks. I've always loved these. These were so fun. You'll see a number of cones lined up in front of you. Get to the finish line on the other side of the cones without knocking them over as quickly as possible and bring the car to a dead stop. You can use any part of the course here, so let's look for a line you're most comfortable with. Start. Oh, God. So anything is fine for third. Okay, that was fail. There ain't no way. There ain't no way. I know somebody's figured out a way to get it in 11, but good God, man. Exit. Yeah. Ooh, that's pretty good. Oh man, I gotta. All right, retry that shit. That was awful. That I can't even get it straight. That was beautiful. Good enough. There's a horrible nightmare turn coming up. Right there. Don't go. Oh, shit. Straight-ish away. There's a big gravel pit over here, too. Not there. After this right-hand turn. It's every time you get to the... No matter what Gran Turismo you're on, you get to this track. And it's this. It's a... Worse than a 90-degree turn. Into the fucking gravel. Four, five, please don't make me do it again. Seven, eight. Oh my god. Good enough. I love how they give you dirt driving and they give you a car that does not handle dirt. It's like, you're not gonna give me a rally car. With a high frame. You're gonna give me a fucking Toyota Celica. Why don't you give me an Acura NSX while you're at it? Give me something that's really low to the ground. Then teach me about dirt driving. Oh, was it really short? And I was like so... Oh, 19 seconds. See what I did? There we go. That was pretty good. They took a half a second away from me because I hit something. I'm fine with it. Use a handbrake on this. That was gorgeous. Come on, cross the finish line for fuck's sakes. Be done with it. Yes. Good enough. Good enough. Moving on. Start, I guess. Yeah. Watch out. I'm gonna bust some gold records out in my PT Cruiser. Ah, shit. Come on, PT Cruiser, let's do this. Don't. Woo. Car almost got away from me. This is a hardcore turn. I had a second to spare. I do not want to do that again. Let's do this. Shit. That was the wrong thing to do. Okay. And let's try not to suck this time. Damn. 5 seconds faster. Still gotta get faster than that. It's like if I just let it go, it just throws me that direction before I can even start. It's like, hey, we're gonna throw you off balance on two tires and then start you. That was terrible. 4, 25. Oh, God. 3 hundredths of a second more. 4 hundredths of a second more, probably. Oh, that was an awesome corner. All right. I don't even want to say anything good because I'll piss off the video game gods. I'll take it. free car. This prize is available to win just once. Yeah, it's getting a wing. Something obnoxious. That'll work. Need wheels for it. Ooh. I think I like those. From 100 horsepower to 141 horsepower. Yes. $141 to $144. We'll buy that. It's cheaper. All right, now let's destroy the competition at a beginner event. Sunday Cup. You know, this fin definitely makes the car go so much faster. I mean, it's like putting on new shoes. Everybody knows when you have new shoes, you can run faster. I'm first, who cares? Except for that guy ran on my ass. I've always loved the whole Gran Turismo series. All right. Now ask me if I can do Mario Kart. No, I cannot. Thank you so much for watching. Let me collect my money. I hit the wrong button every time. Let's just end it there and say thanks so much for watching.